Pleasant View, welcome to our last distributed worship service as we are gathering together apart to worship the Lord. We are so excited that this is our last one of these and we get to see you next week. Very excited about that. We're worshiping the Lord today and talking about the power that he gives through prayer as the Holy Spirit prays with us. So let's worship together as we honor the Lord and ask him to give us faith.
I need you to soften my heart and break me apart. I need you to open my eyes to see that you're shaping my life. All I am, I surrender. Give me faith to trust what you may fail, but my God, you never will. And I may be weak, but your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, but my God, you never will.
Romans 8:28 says, likewise, the Spirit helps us in our weakness. For we do not know what to pray as we ought, but the Spirit himself intercedes for us with groanings too deep for words. And he who searches the hearts knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints according to the will of God. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to his purpose.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Romans chapter 8, verses 26 through 28 says, likewise, the Spirit helps us in our weakness, for we do not know what to pray for as we ought, but the Spirit himself intercedes for us with groanings too deep for words. And he who searches the heart knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints according to the will of God. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those are called according to His purpose.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever breathe, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for You. Jesus, the name above every other name, Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for You. We live for You. Holy, there is no one like You. There is none beside You. Open up my eyes and wonder and show me who You are and fill me with Your heart and lead me in Your love to those around me. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever say. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for You. Oh, we live for You. Holy, there is no one like You. There is none beside You. Open up my eyes in wonder and show.
Every foe is vanquished.
Strength that you provide and for the power that is in prayer as we rely on you and your Spirit to carry us through our confrontations with the enemy. Be with Pastor Mike now as he brings the word. In your name we pray.